A security assessment is essential for the protection of your business. We're introducing a 5-step security checklist that will help you create layers of security that will reduce criminal opportunity. With the retail security checklist, we're focusing on 5 key areas: perimeter security, alarms, CCTV, staff, and stock. Regarding perimeter security, you need to review all entry points to your business, ensure that all locks are of good condition, check that all lighting works, and remove the means to commit crime, such as climbing aids. Have you recently tested your alarm to ensure that it works properly? Have you reviewed your monitoring? Have you checked your key holders and the operating procedures? Who has access to keys? Are your alarm sensors obstructed, either by COVID screens, signage, or stock? When it comes to CCTV, make sure that your cameras are not obstructed. Ensure that your DVR hard drive is secure and that the correct time is on your hard drive and that has the recording capacity of 28 days. In relation to your staff, it's important that your staff receive crime prevention training, especially any new staff, in relation to frauds and scams. Also, you should review your opening and closing procedures with them and ensure that you have the relevant cash handling and banking procedures. Make sure you don't overfill your shop floor. Ensure that all high-value goods are close to a point of sale, behind counters, and/or security tags. Also, it's important to make sure that there is strict access control to your stock room. Taking the time now to review your security will potentially save you time and money in the long run. This 5-step checklist is a good starting point, but if you need any more help or assistance, please don't hesitate to contact your local Garda crime prevention officer. You'll find a full list on the Garda website, garda.ie.